Hello and welcome everyone. In today's video, we are diving into the world of email signatures. Have you ever wondered how to add that extra flair to your email signatures with borders and lines? Well, if so, you've come to the right place. Here are a couple of examples of what we're aiming for. But before we get into the nitty-gritty, let's talk about why adding borders and lines to your HTML signatures can be a brilliant idea. So including borders and lines isn't just about the aesthetics, it's about creating a visually appealing and structured design that helps organize your signature content clearly. It also separates your contact information, logo, and social media links, making your signature more than just text. It now becomes a part of your personal or company branding. See the difference? A well-designed signature can really boost the professional look of your emails. Now, let's go ahead and create a new email signature together. Right now, I'm starting off on the Bybrand dashboard, and here is the Create from a Template link. Now, notice how we can customize the borders to match our brand's colors and design aesthetic. Here's the border button with options for styles, remove, line size, and color. And let's try a dotted border and then switch it to a solid one for a different look. And here we'll add a border on all sides by selecting all cells and clicking to add that border. Now, what if you want to draw more attention to your signature? You can try increasing the border width and adding a color for contrast. Now, instead of the default editor border, let's use the column. Remove all the content. Change the column width to 40 pixels. And add your color. Lines have a similar effect to the borders. They help with logical division and readability, ensuring information is easily found. So let's quickly recap. In this video, we covered the importance of adding borders and lines to your email signature for aesthetic and organization. We walked through creating and customizing these elements to enhance your professional presence. Now remember, a well-structured email signature can make a world of difference, and I encourage you to start implementing what you've learned and elevate your HTML email signatures. Thanks for watching, and if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with your colleagues. Stay tuned for more tips and tricks. Until next time.